Hello.
Hello.
Good afternoon, Soy.
Outside is hot too.
It's hot too. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's a cute bracelet. Is that a
Thank
bracelet? Yeah.
you.
Oh yeah. So Korea is hot too. Philippines is hot. Teacher even has a
Yeah.
desk fan. Yeah,
I
because
have a Pikachu. Plan.
really? Do you have a Pikachu fan? That's adorable.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So if you're feeling hot, you can turn on your fan. That's totally okay
This
with
is
teacher. That's a Pikachu fan. Oh, it's also a ring light. Yeah, there you go. Is it working? Oh, it's working. There. So if it's too hot, you can use your Pikachu fan.
okay.
It's okay. All right.
This
Oh,
side
what?
is very.
Oh, it's very sunny. Oh my gosh, it's pretty. Let me see if I can try and show you. I think I cannot. I cannot move my I cannot move my computer, so I'll
It's okay.
thanks. So maybe I'll just show you using my tablet.
I have tablet too.
That's great. So camera. Right, so okay, you can see our room. And you can see here that it's very sunny outside there.
I see your bed.
Yeah, you can see my bed.
Your bed is pretty.
Thank you. That's very nice of you to say. I don't know if you can see the window. Yeah,
Ah,
that's the
wow.
window. Yeah, it's very, very sunny outside. I have clothes all over the bed, so I cannot really show you that very much. Yeah, so that's that. There you go. So, Soy, what are you going to do this weekend? Do you have plans this weekend? You'll go to 30.
13. I went to Yahing. I went to Hofheim.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh. Well, I hope you will enjoy. Yeah, do you like staying in hotels?
Yeah, I like her pet.
You like staying in hotels. Can you tell me why?
Because bed is good. Like
Okay.
I don't know. I like hotel.
Okay, you just like hotels.
Yeah.
Okay. That's not a problem. I understand. Okay. So enjoy, and right now we are going to study your book. Okay.
Okay.
So we are going to continue with lesson six. Hold on, I'm just gonna get my book. Two. Okay, so today we are going to read. I'm gonna show it to you. Here we go. Here it is. Are you ready to read, little girl?
Who's done me? Who's done me?
Counting to five.
Counting to five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Please done me. Please done me. Counting to five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. One,
That
two, three,
stars.
four, five. One stars.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So
Squares.
where's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, very good. Do you know what is a square?
Yeah.
Yeah, can you draw a square?
Square is this?
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Right, a square. So maybe like a half of this is a square. Okay, that would be correct. You're right. And I think you can count very well. Good job.
Thank you.
Sure. Okay, now let's try to answer your homework. Can you read number one?
Do you like math? Why or why not?
Do you like math, Soyi?
Little bit.
A little bit. Okay. So why do you like math a little bit?
It's tired.
It's tiring.
Little expensive and it's little difficult.
It's a little difficult. It's a little tiring and difficult.
Yeah.
Okay. And how about number two? Can you read question number two?
Do you go to a math academy? How fun?
How often do you go to Math Academy?
Yeah, I went to academy.
That's right. So how often? How often means how many times do you go to Math Academy?
1 hour. 1 hour.
1 hour.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And what day? What day do you go? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday?
Tuesday,
Okay.
left. Thursday, Tuesday, Thursday.
Tuesday and Thursday. So yesterday, you went to the academy yesterday.
Yeah.
Ooh, what did you learn?
What is fun?
What did you study?
Math.
Just math, anything about math. Tell me about your math teacher in the academy. What's the name of your math teacher in the academy?
No.
You don't know the
Yeah.
name of your teacher? Is he a boy or a girl? A girl. Is she pretty?
I don't know.
You don't know. Is she old?
I think so.
You think so? Okay. All right. Anyway, thank you so much for telling me about that. So we finished lesson number six. Lesson six. We will now go to lesson seven. Are you ready?
Okay.
Yes, let's go to lesson seven.
Homework.
Wow,
I don't
homework.
like homework.
You don't
I
like
have
homework.
1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 homework. I have 5 homework.
Five. Oh my gosh, you have lots of homework. Well,
Because math kept me and English kept me.
Math Academy. So you have class, you have homeworks for your Math Academy and English Academy,
Yeah.
right? Okay, I totally understand. Okey-dokey. So can we read this part, Soyi, please?
Okay. My teacher gave you homework every Wednesday. My mom always helped me with my homework. We
Submit. We submit.
submit before we start our class.
Okay, that's right. What can you see in the picture? Sorry.
A little boy.
A little boy. What is a little boy doing?
Yes.
He is holding a pencil. Yeah, he's holding a pencil and he's putting his pencil near his lips, like
Yeah.
he's thinking.
A book.
And he's holding a book. Yes, right. So he is doing his what? He's doing his
Homework.
homework. Okay.
I see red pencil.
Okay, you can see a red pencil.
Yeah.
Yeah, there. In that side, right? Oh, very good. So, who's helping you make your homework, do your homework?
My mom or my father.
Your mom or your father. Okay, very good. So, let's play a little game. A very easy game. Can you trace the lines?
It's easy.
Yeah, I think so. Ta-da! Next. Okay, number three.
Number four.
And the last one, number four. Gone. Okay. So that was super easy, right?
Yeah,
A bit easy.
little difficult.
A little. Why is it a little difficult? Why?
Just here. Pen is difficult.
Okay, I got it. Yeah, it's difficult to use the pen. Okay, anyway, you did a great job, Soyi, and we will go to the next page next class. All right,
Okay.
okay, see you next time, little girl. Bye.
Bye.